miss. Spike Holywater drives up.
Again.
As the second strikeout of the night, as Andrew Vina comes to the plate.
The second baseman.
1-for-4. He struck out also. With one out, runner at first, they're going to try and do the sack bunt.
Has that worked at all tonight?
I'm not sure. It has worked in the past. But the way he's pitching with all these balls being thrown, he might not have to. Another the count, showing bunts. Jokes back. It's a 3-0. Ball is in the batter's favor. Got him for a strike on the bunt. Didn't really like that pitch. Low and got him with a strike. That's a full count. We got a decision maker. Swing and a miss. Tries to steal second and he got... No, he's safe!
Whoa!
Took off running after the strike three. He made it to the bag, was not touched.
Next up.
And that is a breaking of the fifth commandment. It looks like they do advance the runner even with the out.
Of course, the sixth commandment, thou shalt not mess with the Dudleys.
I thought that was the 13th.
Whichever.
1-1 the count, top of the 10th, two outs. Runner at scoring position for Our Lady on Toast, our second stolen base of the year, actually. Strike two. And caught him looking. That's going to end the inning. Our Lady on Toast leaves another on the island. That's embarrassing. 10 hits with nothing to show for it. And Deacon Baptist comes back to the plate. Rex Berglund, 0-for-2 with a walk.
This game may have to be decided on ye old coin flip.
That's what we may have to do here. I'm starting to lose my voice here. I don't think we are streaming this without commentary. It's also, we might have another game like that. And there's a strikeout, strike three. Got him looking, even though he did not catch the ball, and it stayed there in space. Abergall is, looks like we got a new pitcher on the mound. This is, I see his name from there.
That was...
I believe that's Matt Coon. Let's check the box score, we'll see. No, it's Keene who is the pitcher.
Keene.
I believe it's Albie Keene. And this has popped up to the right side. Looks like the catcher is going to make a play on it. There's the out, Mike Frazier. 0-for-3. I became with those sideburns. I thought I told you to shave those. Yes, he did go. That's 1-1. Lay to the third baseman, and there's your out. Well, we are through 10. Still no score. I'm not sure what was more agonizing, the Australian course from last night or this game.
I think the lack of kangaroos puts this ahead of the golf course from the other day.
Keane did not go. That's 1-0.
Although the idea of a kangaroo pitching this game of baseball.
I'd just take a kangaroo just right now.
Yeah, it can't possibly get much worse.
Keane hits this in the center. That's an out. By the way, Vince, I hope you're paying the overtime for this game. Brian Kinneberg comes to the plate, 1-for-4, with a lone double. This is popped up and caught by the catcher right in the back. And Neil Miranda, the pitcher, is actually going to be putting on third base. Got him with the swing, strike one. Yep, they're bringing out the scrubs at this hour. Foul ball, looks like he, yep, that trickled in behind two sets of legs. Oh. High sinker gets the first ball, 1-2. It's Neil Miranda, the pitcher who's now been relegated to third base. He's got a good shot on this one, and it's top of the right fielder. That will end your inning. We are through 10 and a half. Still no score. Bobby Henson, 0-for-3, the DH. That's hit up the middle for a base hit. That'll put a runner on.
Here we go. Now,
now we are getting
something somewhere.
Deacon Baptist saying enough is enough, and it's time to end this game. Father Jr., 1-for-4 with a double. And looks like they're going to bring in a pinch runner.
We're going to bat right now. We'll field 2-3 on a hit. Right.
Actually, the kangaroo golf ball incident was highlighted on this Twitch TV channel. You can check it out there soon. And that's hit towards the right side. That's another base hit. Father Jr. with a base hit. Runners at first and second. This brings up Sandy Arlt, walked and struck out 0-for-3 on the night. That's impressive. That's going to drop in.
Here we go.
We have bases up. Bases loaded. Deacon Baptist ready to end this game. They're giving the thumbs down on this one. Our Lady on toast. Gonna have to get ready here. No outs. Bases loaded. This is hit deep in the right. It is. Got a grand slam. Ends it for Deacon Baptist.
Thank God it's over.
It's over! 11 innings later and 4 runs is all you need. Deacon Baptist puts the exclamation mark on this one. That'll do it. A grand salami. Ends the game. Deacon Baptist with an impressive 11 inning victory. As Horatio LeBlanc, the hero tonight, 2-for-5 with a dinger and 4 RBIs, the team celebrates. They drop Batista bombs. They may celebrate with Molina. Deacon Baptist A-bombs your winner, 4-0.